A question that gets asked pretty commonly is, how does a weight distribution system work? Well, let me explain it in the simplest terms I know how. When you have a trailer that has a very heavy tongue weight and you attach it to the back of a truck or an SUV, you'll notice that it's going to squat the back of the vehicle down quite a bit, and that's going to cause the front of the vehicle to rise. And when weight is removed off of that front axle, that's what's going to adversely affect your handling, steering, braking, and things can become very unstable. So we need to get weight transferred back to that front axle. And the way that a weight distribution system works is the load bars are placed under pressure, which brings the back of the vehicle up and forces the front of the vehicle down. Think of it as a wheelbarrow. The same way that you would pick up the handles of a wheelbarrow and transfer weight to that front wheel, that's exactly what a weight distribution system is achieving. And by getting the front axle load back to where it was, that's what's going to restore that handling and braking characteristic that you're used to even before the trailer was added to the vehicle.